about the end of the 20th century when people are changed by electronic machines. It's so hard to live today without words and love and heart between computers and machines. You have no friends, no music, no warmth, no freedom, it's so dark around you. Get into your life, stumble deep like an absent-minded stupid number in a game of some murderous